God, I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch, John C.
You see them Peggy's take off of my plane?
I need it back. That was our only chance of getting out.
I'd go myself, but my wife's pregnant and due any second, and
I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, without that plane, we're fucked.
Please, my family needs your help.
Goddamn, hey, where are you going? Hey, I need to talk to you.
All right. Now,
I'm sorry. I don't like getting emotional.
Name's Nick, by the way. Look, if I know the cult, they've taken my plane to John Seed's ranch. It's got the only other airstrip big enough to land the thing. I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm desperate, partner.
Hey, fella.
Be generous with your bait.
A wise man once said that if space is big enough to hold anything, eventually it will. That means there's an Earth out there where people are swimming around in the water, and two scaly suckers are standing on the shore talking about how best to kill them. Neat, huh? You can take a break from the chaos here. You're never angry long after you start fishing. Never underestimate the power of a good fishing trip. Good to see someone who appreciates my sport. You're never angry long after you start fishing. You can take a break from the chaos here. Generous with your bait. You got some skill with a rod. Never worry yourself on losing a fish. Your time is wasted if it's best fish. Never even heard of the Admiral, have you? He's a giant, and I mean giant, pallid sturgeon out in Silver Lake. Old guy's been there for years, and no one's been able to catch him. Way I heard, Herc Drubman Sr.'s got a price on that fish's head. Give it a whirl. Maybe the Admiral will like the cut of your jib. Your time isn't wasted if it's spent fishing.
Peggies are like a terrible wildfire. Everything they touch dies.
Good to see someone who appreciates my sport. Never underestimate the power of a good fishing trip. Peggy's have gone mad. They're killing.